subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Starcast, Nani, Anupama Parameswaran, Rukhshar Mir. Producer, Sahu Garapati, Harish Peddi. Director, Merlapaka Gandhi. Music, Hiphop Tamizha. Produced under Sunshine Creations Production House. When it comes to story, movie opens in Hyderabad Old City with some tense moments. Location moves to a small village in Chittoor and Nani makes his entry as Krishna. Some fun-filled scenes are going on. Movie shifts to Czech Republic and another Nani's entry as Rockstar Arjun and we have a song sequence. Turn this party up song. Krishna is an easygoing village guy and Arjun is a playboy. Rukhshar, one of the female leads entry. Krishna falls for her and it's love at first sight. Another female lead Anupama also enters the scene. Fun-filled scenes between Krishna and Rukhshar. Dhaari Chudu, a typical folk song, unwanted song placement. Now again third song, I Wanna Fly. The movie is fully moving in 80s mode with the song romance song on loop. Some comedy scenes between Krishna and friends in the village. So far nothing has happened worthy. Story shifts to says and again comedy scenes between Arjun and Brahmaji. Some unexpected disturbance in Krishna and Arjuna's love track and some tense moments. Both the girls get separated and a heartbreaking song, Ela Ela, goes in BGM. A twist in the tale and we have an interval. Movie is just passable boring glitch to comedy. It is a one-time watchable movie. It's a below average movie for Nani. And the rating for the movie is 2.5 out of 5.